Hello, my dear little kids and my dear friends. Welcome back once again to my channel, Kids Learning. Today, everyone has heard about the sad news of Prime Minister Narendra Modi's mother. Hira Ben died in the early hours of Friday. She was undergoing treatment at UN Mehta Heart Hospital. Hira Ben Modi died on 30th December 2022. PM's mother is no more. Who is Hira Ben Modi? Hira Ben Modi was born on 18 June 1923 at age of 100 years. Her hometown was Varnagar in Mehsana, Gujarat. Hira Ben Modi was the mother of the Prime Minister of India, Narendra Modi. Family and husband. Hira Ben Modi belonged to the Mot Ghachi community of Gujarat by the Indian government. Her husband, Damodar Das Moolchand Modi, was a tea seller. She had five sons. Shoma Modi, a retired officer from Health Department. Pankaj Modi, a clerk in Information Department of the Gujarat Government. Amrit Modi, retired lathe machine operator. Prahlad Modi, a shop owner, and Narendra Modi, 14th Prime Minister of India. Hira Ben life important fact. She got married to Damodar Das Moolchand Modi at a very young age. Hira Ben was the mother of one of the world's most powerful leaders, Narendra Modi. Hira Ben, her third eldest son, Narendra Modi, became the Prime Minister of India in 2014. Before that, he had served as the Chief Minister of Gujarat for four consecutive terms. When Narendra became the Chief Minister of Gujarat for the first time, she advised him not to take bribes. She told him, "Beta, kadi lunch na lees." In an interview, Narendra Modi said that her mother was the pillar of his life and has played a crucial role in his success. Before the results of 2014, Narendra Modi visited her mother to take her blessings. In May 2016, she visited her son Narendra Modi's official residence at Racecourse Road for the first time. Narendra shared the picture of him showing his official residence to her, to his mother, Hira Ben. In November 2016, she was seen standing in the ATM queue supporting her son's decision on banning old currency notes. You can see the picture of Hira Ben. Narendra Modi paid a visit to her mother again before casting his vote during the 2019 Lok Sabha elections to seek her blessings. She cast her vote in the 2019 Lok Sabha election even at the fragile age of 97. Yes, she was a strong lady. In December 2022, she faced breathing issues after which she was admitted to UN Mehta Hospital, Ahmedabad. On 30th December 2022, she took her last breath. Thank you for watching.